guys, welcome back again. I'm back with Yes Oh Yes, or Yes Oh Yes, boxing, unbagging, whatever you want to call it. And this came in the mail today. So let me take everything out. Okay, and get the card. Okay, and it's Summer in the Desert, July 2018, Yes Oh Yes. And then on the back, it says, beauty is power, a smile is its sword. And it says, the retail value of this bag is $107, so we'll see. I don't know. First thing I see is by Jivi, or Jivi, J-I-V-I, exfoliating face wash in lemongrass. And it says on here that it's $18. So, I don't know. Mine looks like it might have leaked. A wipe. So I don't know. Oh my! Whoa. Okay. Well, I guess you just had to get it started. And this is what it looks like. I don't feel no, well, I do. I feel little, bitty, tiny. Not much, but it's supposed to be an exfoliating wash. And I don't really feel any exfoliators in there. So, I don't know. But it left my hand really soft. Okay. Then we have a Per Se Professional Smear Proof Lip Liner in Nudist. And this says it's $23. Are you kidding me? Okay, and that's the color. It's very creamy. Well, I like that. Okay, now my lid won't go on. What is the deal? Okay, there it goes. I wouldn't pay $23 for a mineral lip liner. I don't care how much you paid me. And this is Sorme Natural Lipstick. And this is supposed to be $22. And I got the shade Captivated. So, if I can open this, we will see what color it is. Okay, so it sort of matches the lip liner, because that's the shade of the lipstick, and that's the shade of the lip liner. So, pretty good matches. So, I like that. I like that color. That's my kind of color. Then, we have a scone. Insanely Intense Tattoo Eyeliner. Oh, the lipstick was $22. And this Scone Insanely Intense Tattooed Eyeliner is $19. And I think it's going to be purple. And it's a felt tip. Oh yeah, that's like a plum color. I really like that color. At least it's not black. I get tired of getting black eyeliners. So, excited about that. And then we have Desert Vibes by IBY. Desert Vibes 12 color eyeshadow palette. This is what the outside looks like. And this is valued at $25. And it has the plastic over it, and it does have a big mirror as well. But those are the colors of the IBY Desert Vibe 12 color palette. And like I said, this is worth $25. And it's almost got the exact same colors as the other palette I got in BoxyCharm, only this one has that pop of blue that apparently everybody wants in their eye looks. And I'm not gonna swatch this because this may go into a future giveaway when I reach 500 subscribers. So I got the face wash, which I'm excited to try. It's supposed to be exfoliating. We got the plum eyeliner, which I do like. At least it's not black. We got the lip liner in Nudist and the lipstick in Captivate. And I like those. And then we got the palette. Whoa. So this is all the things I got in my Yes Oh Yes subscription. And that's not a bad box, in my opinion. Or bag, I should say, since everything was in a bag. And I'm gonna put it back in the bag for right now. So, I do like that. So, that wasn't too bad. I'm pretty excited about everything I got in there. Some months are a little more iffy than others. So, you never really know. Sorry. You never really know what you're going to get. I canceled it for a while and decided I would re-sign up and give it a couple of months. But they were just not sending good stuff that was up to par with BoxyCharm. And Yes Oh Yes is like $18.95 or something like that a month by the time you had shipping, handling, or whatever. So, I mean, this bag, it wasn't too bad. The lip liner and the lipstick matched. At least it wasn't a black eyeliner and it was a felt tip, which I like colored eyeliners once in a while, and that was the plum. I like blue, plum, you know, those colors. And the eyeshadow palette, which was very similar to the one I got in BoxyCharm, only it had a pop of blue in it. So, we shall see. And I'm gonna leave below, see more, whatever, below this video, I will leave, the information to James Cox website, who is hashtag I am a creator. That is why it's in my title. I have gotten a lot of support from him and his community, and I try to catch them every chance I get. I support anybody from that community. If they need support, all they gotta do is get in touch with me. I'll support anybody from that community. I've met not met, but I mean, I have watched some really great videos from people in that community that I would have never come across had it not been for that. So I will leave it linked below so you can check it out for yourself. If your channel needs support, or you know, you want to support other people in their journey, then I highly encourage you to check out James. He is totally amazing, and you will not regret it, I promise you. It's one of those communities that once you're a part of it, you don't want to leave it. And he goes live every day at 3 p.m. I can't remember if it's Eastern or whatever, because I'm in the Central Zone, so I'm not sure. But you can follow me on Instagram at Stephanie Delk, all one word. You can follow me on Twitter at Stephanie_Delk. Stephanie_D. You can follow me on Facebook as Stephanie Delk. And I, you know, you follow me, I'll follow you. And, because James puts a lot of tweets out there, and then I retweet and all that stuff to let people know to go check him out. So I will leave it linked below and let you go check it out for yourself. Watch a couple of his past live streams, or if you can catch him live, do so. And that's about it. I thank all my new subscribers for subscribing to my channel. Please give this a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button. Leave a comment and let me know, what did you think of the Yes Oh Yes? Do you get it? Do you like it? Have you tried it in the past and quit subscribing to it? Because I did, and I resubscribed just to see if it had gotten any better. So, but yeah, don't forget to share this video. My 300 subscriber video will be up by the end of the month, and I'll show you what is in that video and what you need to do to be entered into that giveaway. And then when I reach 500, I'm going to do another giveaway. And then when I reach, you know, I mean, I do small giveaways here and there, so I may do a secret giveaway and you won't find out about it until the end of the video. I don't do it to gain subscribers. I do it to show appreciation to the subscribers that I do have. And I want y'all to know that I thank each and every one of you for being a part of my channel. I did this because I was going through chemo. It was kind of depressing. I wanted to do something. I've been a part of YouTube since 2012, but I never thought about starting my own channel. So, and I wouldn't take nothing back. I love doing the unboxings. I want to eventually get into the Get Ready With Me's. My daughter has a channel. It's Truly Blessed Tutorials. And she does makeup looks with different stuff. So, but yeah, I've met some really good people on YouTube that I would consider a friend, like Just Ann. She's amazing. Monica at Beauty Wonderful Times, I love her channel. She does a lot of samples, like samples of the week, trying different samples and telling you what she thought about them. She does a lot of unboxings of like limited edition boxes. Her channel is amazing. Just Ann is amazing. Abadabs is amazing. I mean, there's so many out there that, and I could go on and on. And I couldn't imagine being on here without them. And Lightning Lass over in the UK, and Lucy Purtface. I mean, there are so many that I have met on here that I consider a friend. So I will leave James's link below. Check it out for yourself. See what you think. And until then, I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.